So tell me a little bit about your character in this movie.
Well, I play Noah, the son of John Cusack and Amanda Peet, and John is trying to keep his family together, and Amanda's moving on, and we just have to try to stick together and survive.
And did this movie make you a believer?
It's made me have feelings about it, yeah.
What kind of research did you have to do before you did this movie?
I went on the internet with my mom and like and we looked it all up. Thank you. So much. Thank you.